fourth quarter of 2011 was a very difficult time for manufacturers. We saw a sharp fall in sentiment, largely driven by the rising uncertainty around the Eurozone crisis and what impact that might have on the UK. And that led to a very sharp fall in orders and an almost immediate cutback in output. And as a result, we've seen manufacturing output fall by 0.9% in the quarter. Prospects for the coming quarter are, if anything, very uncertain. But certainly there are some tentative signs that if anything, things might be improving slightly, that the worst of the damage to the manufacturing sector happened early in the fourth quarter of 2011 and may well have started to ease slightly even by December and will now start to show through. We are seeing a pickup in expectations on orders and a recovery in output expected for the first 3 months of 2012.